It would be safe to say that the gospel is the message that God will give us pardon from our sins and eternal life with him in heaven if we will turn away from our sins and turn to him, accepting his Son, Jesus Christ, as our Savior and Lord. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish but have everlasting life. But what if the New Testament only contained Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John? What then would be the message of the New Testament? What would be our understanding of Christ and his message if we were never afforded the opportunity to view Christ through the lens of Paul's letters? And should we view Christ through any other lens but his own? This is the powerful question powering this audiobook, written by Antonio T. Smith Jr. You might say, I'll leave this to the preachers and theologians to figure out. All I know is that I'm already saved and going to heaven. But wait, we all need to know the gospel for two very important reasons. We want to make sure that we have heard and responded to the true gospel, lest we have a false hope concerning a salvation that we think we have. And Jesus told us to go into all the world and preach the gospel. Those words were not merely addressed to pastors, teachers, evangelists, and missionaries. They are addressed to every follower of Jesus Christ. In this 22-lecture audiobook that features a bonus introductory lecture, Antonio identifies immediately what the gospel is not, and then systematically walks the student into what the true gospel is.